So what did you choose? Dude, who?
I don't know. Samantha?
Samantha? From Pre-Cal?
Yeah, from Pre-Cal. She doesn't go often, though, so you probably don't know who she is.
Dude, her nose is so pointy.
Okay, fine. Who meets your standards?
Matthew Castro.
Matthew Castro? Is he a senior?
No. Matthew Castro isn't a pre-cal teacher?
You're lying, right? Not only is that disgusting because he's our teacher, he's engaged and he has a wife.
Relax, he doesn't have kids.
Okay, but he's engaged.
Yeah, to Mrs. Stone, but I doubt love has anything to do with the relationship. I mean, have you seen the car she drives? She's loaded, I mean. Clearly, there's no love in there, so.
So, don't do anything stupid, okay? He's too old for you.
Well, that makes it the more fun, doesn't it? I mean, you don't understand. It's not just a coincidence that our paths happen to cross. It's fate.
I don't get how I felt. I studied and my notes were good and I think
Mr. Rodriguez, yes, did so good on this test.
Hey, do you just want to go after school, grab something to eat? I don't know. I don't want to go home after this.
Hey, handsome.
Sophie, please, it's not appropriate to be.
Whatever. Did she fail your class or something?
Sophie, she's just something else.
What happened?
She just has no notion of student-teacher boundaries, and she's always getting distracted in class, and she feels like she's gonna get some sort of special treatment or something.
We all have students like this. I wish that the administration would do something about it.
The administration doesn't care. All they care about is if she graduates and if she doesn't hurt anybody.
Yeah, true. Anyway, I should be heading back to class. Chinese after school?
Sure.
All right. Love you.
Love you too.
I don't get it.
What don't you get?
Well, on number one, x equals zero, but on number three, x doesn't equal zero.
See, and you factor out the equation here, which ultimately gives you all your x's, and then the reason number three is different is because you get 7 divided by 0, which makes it undefined.
I think I get it, but...
You need a tutor?
Yeah, do you think you can tutor me your free time?
Of course. Just come by after school, okay?
Did you see that? He touched me.
That was kind of creepy, actually.
No, it's not. He's cute and he wants to meet you after school.
Me too. I thought we were going to
go. We can do whatever you want to do after.
Okay.
Thanks.
Hey, do you really want to stay at school? We can do something more fun. Plus, you hate math.
Yeah, but this is Cash we're talking about.
I get it, but I wanted to tell you something.
Just tell me right now.
No, you don't get it. It's personal.
But Aaron, I really wanted to.
No, okay. Just promise me that you'll meet me at the bell after school. Please, don't.
Thank you.
Are you hungry?
I'm starving, actually. The school food is so bad.
If you'd like, I can go get us some pizza.
I wanted to tell you something. I like you.
Really? That's funny because I really like you too.
Wait, you do?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, wait, I can't. I'm sorry, I have to go meet up with a friend.
What?
He's waiting for me.
But I thought this is what you wanted.
I'm sorry, I have to meet up with a friend. I can't.
You're not going anywhere.